We are going to learn about the label. So my second project is label. So you can see this how to work with label Visual Basic. So we want to add it to text box. So one label. Another button. So here's a dim. Equal text box 1 dot text, here is the value. Well, close this and enter. So m2 as second text box. Third is we have to result on the label. So label 1 dot dot text equal num 1 plus num. Let's run our program now. Added something on here, something on here, answer. So here are some few issues. So we will check it what's on there. So another variable. So some as a string. So rather equal number 1 num 2 so we can put it here, this sum to string. If we run our program, so we'll check what's happening there.